everybody, and welcome to a new video, and welcome back to, we can put this down more, thank you, and welcome back to, I swear I'm not drunk or high, Enigmatica. Still can't say the word right, and I'm literally watching it next door on my TV. Speaking of TV, it's been an hour since I made sure that it won't turn off.
I think it's 3D.
Nope, don't play. Okay, so I just got finished building the whole entire Tinker lineup. Well, except for this other stuff here, like the channel, the Tinker tank controller, and the seared furnace controller, and the sheared window, and the seared gauge, whatever that means. I didn't have to build that for the quest, so I didn't build it. Even though last series I kind of cheated it all in, but it's a different time. Are you kidding me? I forgot to put on my hat. Yeah, you can see my bald patch growing. My roots are showing. I'm losing hair, or I'm either going gray or losing hair. So, yeah. That's why you wear a hat. That looks better, doesn't it? So, okay. So, unfortunately, this doesn't or double according to some things and people and whatever. I don't actually understand any of that to question it. So I don't know what the melter is or the smaller version. Oh, of the alloy to not make alloys. Oh, okay, so this is to can melt metals but cannot make alloys. Okay, so then what was the point in the whole thing? I don't know. So basically to make these, the melter and the, well, basically just the melter. The melter, I think it was the melter, that took this piece, some of these bricks, and the controller, as you can see it there, and yeah, which I never used those, so I'm probably not gonna use them unless those are the ones that are supposed to or double. Can heat the metal using solid fuels, but has a more limited temperature. Okay, then screw it. So let me just throw all this up here. I'll collect the wait, I need the dirt. Okay, so this. This up. I need this, and this. I was gonna make more grout, but I don't think I actually need it now. But and what I'm thinking is now that I actually have the other two pieces there, the smaller version of Tinker's stuff there, I'm going to actually make a couple different types of this, and I have the grout to like satisfy all that need. Oops. I hate the bullshit thing. What? Okay. Okay, that's not what I was wanting. Give me my pick. Three. There we go. Thank you. there we go. I have a Tinker Smeltery lava buckets. So that's where clay comes in. Unless I can find a different type of renewable energy source. There's my quest book. I'm not even gonna worry about it and everything else until later. And my chests are getting full too, so I really have to like eventually hopefully work my way to okay, copper ore, that's easy. More grout. 8 coal or 16 glass. Okay, now we can literally do that, so that's great. I don't want to like go into the smeltery. This is backed up now. Wrong buttons. What's the next one? Quartz. This is simple. do this to me now. Oh, are you kidding me? It needs to be mined? And it's harvest level copper. Great. Maybe I will set up the meltery, whatever it's called. Is it in here? Or is it the heater? I don't know. just gonna do this. I didn't click that. No. Okay, fine. It's no sense to me. Some of this it's not garbage, but cut some of this stuff away here. Okay. I definitely do not know what's wrong with me right now. For some reason, I'm all over the place here. I guess the smeltery is full now because I derped. Where did I put the clay? 2 ingots of clay. Cobble. Up there, throw this up there, take this out, I mean, okay. No, don't go. Thank you. enough copper. I already know that there could have been an easier way just by turning off Silk Touch now that I have all the other ones and that I don't need Silk Touch for. Actually, I'm gonna go do that right away, right now, since I have to wait now for that to smelt up. It's finished, but whatever. Guess it's full already too. I found a glitch. Thank you. She. Okay. I wonder if I could upgrade to a stone binding on this pick. I can please just run in a straight freaking line for once in my life. They come. There we go. Something I want to do quickly. Let's go way over here. And then like this. God damn it. My goodness. Thank you. Okay, yes. Oh. I keep forgetting I can do it literally from right here. We have a whole ton of stuff to get over inventory and thank you. my lava bucket. Okay, that's gonna have to wait, because it requires too much flint and steel. And if I recall correctly, flint and steel is actually just made with, okay. And then we have to do gates. This is to get into forestry, this is to get into industrial craft, this is to get into extra utilities, and this one, I need to go mining for crystals, and then, oops, this one is coke, okay, and that's forestry, so if I go down the coke oven route, leads me into mechanism, which is where I have to go. There's only one way to actually complete this pack, so see, I can't even go over here yet. I have to go all the way down this quest. Thermal expansion, and is it RF tools, and I think I can, no, I can't get into advanced rocketry, and then I can go down these two routes right here, to meet right here, because I need all that requires gate, to extra additions, mechanism and RF tools to get to here, and then to get to here, it requires thermal expansion, to get to here, thermal expansion, to get to here, thermal expansion, to get to here, industrial forging. Which industrial forging is this one, right? No. Where's industrial? Yikes. Draconic evolution is right one of these things. Oh, and then Ender IO. So, yeah, it's a pretty extensive quest line. And the point of getting into mechanism, if I go to the mechanism tab here. Please, there we go. Is then I can like get into a smelt, or where do I start here? I get into this and then this, and then I can go along here, machine mechanism casing, and then infuser, enrichment chamber, crusher, smelter, and then I get into ore doubling, which will help me in the long run. Smeltery is just basically for tinkers now in this pack. Basically, there's a couple things that, like plates you can make, but most of the tinker's tier is now done, except for like upgrading my tools and stuff. So, there's like lots and lots of packs here, or lots and lots of things to do. Like I said season one, which I corrupted the world so I can finish it. I'll talk to you guys in the next video. Bye bye.